Recording. Hi, this is Leela with Parenting Squad, and we are your source for Mission Possible Parenting. We are talking today with the Mom Saver in Chief, Lisa Reynolds at redplum.com, and she is going to tell us about their program that teaches kids how to save money and be good with money. Kids are kind of spoiled, Lisa. What are we going to do about this generation?
Yes, they are, Leela. We're young. Never young. We have a program called Camp Cash at Red Plum, and it's really about helping kids distinguish between wants and needs. Let's face it, it's hard at any age, but you really have certain things you need to live by, and then there are a lot of things that we just want to have, but we don't really need them. And the sooner that we can teach our kids that, the better. Well, one of the things that we recommend is making kids a part of the process when it comes to shopping and savings. Don't let them sit on the sidelines. Get them in the game. And so whether it's planning for a trip to the grocery store, have your kids help you search for coupons, and you can make it really appealing to them. You can turn it into a game where they are able to actually get a cut at the savings.
Oh, okay.
So if you go to the grocery store and you save $20 and they know that they can get a certain percentage of that, all of a sudden it becomes much more interesting to them.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Bribery.
Exactly. The other thing I recommend is also, you know, just live that value lifestyle in front of your kids. So once they see you making choices that, you know what, I can wait until this item goes on sale, it helps really create that same mindset for them too.
Absolutely. You can have whatever you want eventually.
Eventually, that's right. Deferred gratification.
Yes, it's bad.
We need to bring it back.
Great. Yeah. So what kind of tools do you have on redplum.com?
Well, definitely if you go on redplum.com, you're going to find some great articles, and there is one on Camp Cash, so you can actually take part in this. And so there are lots of teachable moments available to us every day that we can take advantage of with our kids. And certainly they can search for coupons online, and they can be the ones to print them out, or they can look through the store circulars and find out what's on sale. But really, they're never too young to start.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for those tips. I love that idea of cutting them in on the action. We will definitely try that, and we will go to redplum.com and check out Camp Cash and read some more of your wonderful tips, Lisa. Thanks a lot for being with us today, and I will talk to you soon.
Thank you, Leela.